Hi everyone and welcome to this video. This is officially maybe the first time ever in I'm talking with my face on YouTube, and yes, it's a little bit stressful, but let me skip all that camera awkwardness and tell you what this video is about. So basically, I attempt the same portrait two times, the first time in a sketchbook and the second one in an A4 size paper. Tell you, I have tried a similar approach in the past, maybe a few times, but not with a clear consciousness of what to expect through those repeated attempts. As usually, my paintings are spontaneous in nature, and I used to think that repeating the same painting would maybe block that sort of energy, which, by the way, I conclude to be totally and absolutely false through this attempt. So join me further here, maybe with a cup of coffee or tea or even water, whatever you fancy, and see how it all turns out. With a turpentine wash, or in this case I spread the wash with a tissue paper to eliminate the white of the paper so I can get a better judgment of value. Thank you. for the second attempt, I am preparing a watercolor paper with a clear gesso so that the oils from the oil paint don't seep in. Thank you.
So if you've watched it this far, I hope you enjoyed this session with me. Also, if you like, I have a website where I post most of my art paintings for sale, and for more updates, you can also subscribe to my newsletter. All details are linked in my description down below. So see you soon with another video, and stay creative.